the most mismanaged last 27 seconds in the history of college football. They got off one play in the last 32 seconds. One play. They substituted three players and nobody knew what to do. Incredible.